In this second video, we will go over completing your OpenCCC International Student Application so that you can get your Peralta Student ID and email account. If you have not created an OpenCCC account yet, please refer to our first video for further instructions. If you logged out after creating your application, you can log back in to continue working on it. To begin, log into your OpenCCC account with your username and password that you chose earlier. For those continuing to work on your application, click Resume. There are 9 to 10 sections to finish completing your OpenCCC application. Let's start! Enrollment Information. Select the term that you are applying for and your educational goal. Unless you select the first two items, you will not be able to select a major. Don't worry if you're not sure what your current educational goal will be, because you can change this later on. Account and address information. This information is pulled from your earlier OpenCCC registration and should automatically appear here. If anything is incorrect, select the Edit Account button to make your changes. This section is for your mailing and non-US address. Your current mailing address may differ from your non-US permanent home address, but the non-US permanent address must match the address you listed in earlier steps. Contact information. Please provide your non-US contact information and your emergency contact information. If your emergency contact address is outside of the US, click the checkbox and fill the blank section. Also, provide your parent or guardian contact information and click the Continue button. Education. This section is for your education history. For entry level, it will be your status for this current enrollment period. Are you a new overseas student or transfer student? Did you complete secondary or high school? If so, input your completion date. We do not require the TOEFL or IELTS or any other English proficiency exam. However, if you have completed one before, please provide your test results in this section. This part is for your secondary or high school information. If you have previously attended college or university, even if you did not complete it, please complete this section. If you were expelled or are in the process of expulsion procedures, check this box. Expulsion means that you were asked to leave by your school. Visa and dependents. You will need your passport in order to complete this next section. If you are currently studying in the US at another institution with an F1 visa, check this and fill out your F1 visa information. If you are on another visa or do not have a visa, you should select None or Other and check the box No Visa Yet. If you are currently located in the US, you will need to provide your information from your I-94 form, which is the Arrival Departure Record. You can obtain your most recent I-94 at i94.cbp.dhs.gov. F1 students may bring their dependents to the US through the issuance of the F2 visa. This is only for spouses and children. In this section, provide information about your dependents. If you are a US transfer student with an existing F1 visa and I-20, the section See This Information will appear. This section will not be available for new overseas applicants. You will need to provide your CVIS student ID, name of the issuing school, and your I-20 expiration date. If you have completed OPT or CPT in the past, please provide the information here. Demographic information. If your country is not listed, please select the next option that you most closely identify with. For example, if you are German and cannot find Germany, you can select White, European. Consent. This section is to request for consent to release information. Please click I consent. After you click I consent, that means that you authorize the Chancellor's Office, California Community Colleges, and the community college that you are attending to release necessary personal information contained in your education record to any agencies or representatives that are assisting you with this application. If you are applying through the help of an agent or received help from a third party to complete your application, please select the Authorized Agent or Representative checkbox. If you did not use an agent or did not receive any assistance on your application, you can leave the second box unchecked, but you still need to check the I consent box on top. If you have an authorized agent or representative, please provide us with their contact information. We are only authorized to discuss the application status with you, the student directly, or with the agent or representative that you have indicated in this section. You're almost done! Before you submit, please review your application. Please confirm that your application is complete and accurate on this page. Make sure that each section on the right side has a green check mark, which indicates that you have completed each section. When you are done, click the button that says, "I have reviewed this application and confirm it is complete and accurate." You're almost done! This is the very last section of the OpenCCC application. Check the box in the middle of the page. Then click Submit My Application. This page is to confirm that you have submitted your application. Click the Finish button. When you complete your application, check your confirmation number to make sure that it starts with INT, which indicates that this is an international application. If you do not see INT, please contact us. After you submit your application, you will receive an email from the Peralta Admissions and Records Office within 24 business hours. That email will include your Peralta student ID number and your student email information. Once you receive your Peralta student email, please activate your account as soon as you can. If you do not regularly check your Peralta email, please be sure to auto-forward your emails to your personal email. Our admissions team will only be able to communicate with you about your application through your Peralta student email. This concludes step 1 and 2 of our international application process. If you have any questions, please contact us. We look forward to seeing you soon. Bye!